Hi, I'm Michelle Mungall, the MLA for Nelson Creston.
And hi, I'm Doug Donaldson, the MLA for Stikine. Michelle, have you heard that the BC Liberals are saying with proportional representation, people in rural BC might actually lose a local representative?
Yeah, and you know, I'm really disappointed to hear that because it simply just isn't true. The fact of the matter is that representation for rural areas is going to stay the same no matter what electoral system is chosen by November 30th.
And like the old, outdated system with proportional representation, every vote will count. And that means that there will be even more votes in rural BC and more representation in rural BC.
Absolutely. And don't forget that pro-rep parties will have to work together more. That means that more ideas will be able to come together and better represent our citizens around the province.
That's what really makes a difference to me and is really attractive around pro-rep from where I come from. Because it involves collaboration and cooperation, and that's across politicians of all stripes. Those are really fundamental values for people living in rural and northern BC, and with pro-rep, those values get represented in the legislature.
Absolutely, Doug. That sounds to me like some really good reasons to vote for pro-rep this referendum.
I'll be voting for it. How about you?
I will too.